All right, we just started the trip. We got 6 hour drive, y'all. Look at this. 400 miles.
Let's get it.
Only 2 hours in the trip. And yeah, she's already asleep. So I got 4 hours to drive by myself.
Sweet tea. Shot me a little like a shooting star. So I grabbed a beer and my old guitar. Then we sat around till the break of dawn. Howling, singing our favorite song. Never gonna grow up.
So we just got here. We're gonna go to the Save Mart or whatever the hell it's called. Oh yeah, Save Mart. And we're gonna go buy some flowers. And we gotta hurry as fast as possible because like my whole family drives around all day long and they're gonna see me definitely because the city's small. So we're gonna get these flowers and we're gonna go right now.
Barefoot blue jean.
Come on. What is he doing? Oh, you're so beautiful. But look at these flowers we just got, or these roses. There's only 6 of them, which is kind of boo-boo. But we have to hurry up and make sure my mom and nobody sees us because, like, if they see me or they see anything, like my car, me, or whatever, they're gonna, you know what I'm saying? They're gonna know it's me because, like, nobody has the same car that I have, at least the way mine looks. And if they see me, bro, the whole plan, the whole point in coming down here low-key would be just messed up. So we gotta make sure it's gonna be smooth. We're gonna park in this parking lot over here because that's down there's where the house is at, okay? So we're gonna go in here and we're just gonna park and we're gonna make sure that we can park far enough where they won't be able to see us. And I'm gonna be recording from a distance. Tori is gonna walk up to the house. She's gonna have her phone recording like a microphone so we can pick up the audio that way. And then I'm just gonna record from a distance, like zoom in super far or whatever. But let's go.
I know this is a joke. Oh my god. Okay, where is Izzy?
Hi.
I kind of knew when I seen you. I was like, what? And I was like, somebody's at the door.
I know. Heather's like, is this for real?
Oh, we just did this. Excuse me. Look at how big Heather got. Oh my gosh. Dang, Heather. Whoa. Whoa. Dang. Oh. Look at my mom. Dang. Dang, so my parents are all rich and everything now. Look at, they got themselves a little Beamer with a sunroof. What? And Heather, she's still getting bigger. Hey. But what in the heck? Rui thinks he's all rich and stuff now. I saw the cows too, Rui.
Oh, I feel like he's gonna hurt himself.
Oh.
Did he fill it to the water?
You want to try it again?
Yeah, one more time, ready? So we're at the beach right now. You guys want to say hi to my vlog? Hey! Thank you, bro. So, we're at Santa Cruz Beach right now. I just did a backflip after like 10 years. No, but seriously, I haven't done a backflip in forever. But, this beach smells like straight butthole. And the water looks green. Like, what the hell?
This is a Cali Beats production.
I set my prayers up to Father God, trying to make up for them nights we used to jug and raw. I was
Mom!
Oh no, I can't do this. Oh no! No! No, I'm getting stuck out here! So I'm stuck right now in the middle of the freaking ocean and I cannot get out. The waves are freaking huge and I'm like literally stuck in the middle. Like if you guys look, I'm in the middle of the water right now. Well, besides that, but hold on now. I gotta go.
You can be the peanut butter to my jelly. You can be the butterflies I feel in my belly. You can be the captain and I can be a first mate. You can be the
What? Damn, Heather. No buckets. What the hell? Come on. Ah! What the?
Excuse me.
Excuse me! Please help me over here. Oh no. Oh no. Oh no. Damn it. Bruh. What? Hey, okay. Wait. Hola. What the hell? Hey, okay, okay. What? Okay. What? My dog is getting it over here. Hey, say what's up to the vlog right quick. Say what's up to the vlog right quick. Hey, my man's out here. What's your name, bro?
Hey, what's your name? I'm Santo Cruz.
El Santo right here.
Yeah.
Hola. Hey. All right, have a good night, man. All right. Thanks. All right, thank you. Come out. Okay. He just tried to touch him on my back and everything, and I don't know. I don't know, bro. Hey, if you touch my back like that one more time, I better go over there and tell him to do something. He said he started rubbing up on my back. I don't know if you guys saw that or not, but hold on, though. If he ever... Man, I'm... Oh, my. This dude really came up on here and started touching my back. Oh, hell no. Did you see that over there? Did you see him? He started touching my back. Like, come on, man. Hey, okay. Wait, who are you talking to, bro? Who are you talking to right now? Huh? Okay. Huh? Oh. My guy got the Modelo.
Oh. That's the new one.
Huh?
That's the new one.
That's a new one.
The black one?
What? My guy got the Modelo.
My buddy chipped it in.
What? Okay. Oh my god. Hey, say what's up to my vlog. You dig? Oh. Huh? What? Hey.